Who are you in this story? The victim who tried for years not to feed on human blood, only for his selfish brother to blow into town and ruin it all? Or are you the monster who sealed his brother's fate the day you forced him to turn into a vampire, who doomed his brother to an eternity of misery because you were afraid of being alone?
I'm both.
This is yours, man. But you have to follow your heart.
I made a choice, Elena. Because of that choice, a lot of people were hurt.
You also made a choice to stop, to reject the person that the blood made you.
Turn it off. The guilt, the pain, I can turn it off like a switch. Just turn off that pesky humanity switch.
So you want me to tell you where my brother is so that you can kill him?
You just said he's a lost cause. I'd be doing the world a favor.
Well, it's too bad you're not doing yourself any favors.
Knowing what I've done, and that pain is with me all the time. And every day I think that if I just give myself over to the blood, I can make that pain stop.